defilements are eradicated, the mind is free from impurities.
My name is Lefteris Kordis. I'm a pianist, composer, inner circle music recording artist, and associate professor at Berklee College of Music and the Global Jazz Institute. I would describe my teaching approach as holistic and highly individualized, meaning that I emphasize on guiding students to experience and learn music first on an instinctual and physical level, and later on a more intellectual level. I have developed a wide spectrum of strategies, concepts, exercises, lots of games that are tailored to each individual's needs in order to unlock their best and help them to reach freedom with musical expression. In my teaching studio, we use imagery, projection of movies, paintings, cartoons, silent movies, sports, poetry, storytelling, and other disciplines and concepts as mediums to assist my students to develop a natural and effortless sound on their instrument, to develop their improvisational skills, to improve their technique, strengthen the musical ear, experience rhythm physically. I teach a variety of musical languages, especially Western European classical, jazz, improvised music, and most importantly, folk music from the Mediterranean region. Well, speaking from my 20 or so year experience as a pedagogue, I have come to the conclusion that when students of all ages operate from the world of imagery and games, the outcome and the possibilities are endless. That makes them feel more engaged and inspired to make music, while at the same time they develop an effortless and natural relationship with music, which in turn has a very positive impact in their lives and also the society.